classiest lady loves romance. Her movements tell you at a glance why they say Pisces rules the dance. Whoa. She values flowers more than gold, thinks of her man as knights of old. She's very spiritual, I'm told. Whoa. But where's my spark in the dark? Glow, 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 come on, glow. The funky pretty flame in my heart. Me and my Pisces lady are apart. Her calendar is not like ours. The hieroglyphs mark changing hours. Her guiding light is from the stars. Ooh, whoa. Of wine, she'll always tell what's on your mind by just your birthday, place, and time. Whoa. Cause it's a silent night at the sea, and if you're cosmically conscious, you'll see why she's a princess incarnate to me, daughter of Neptune, ruler of the sea. Tommy, the dream of gay Parisi, the theme of you say Aussie, the scene in Great Britannia, the meaning of Los Angeles, the heat in Tokyo, see, the treatment at Dorsey. Yeah, funky pretty. She said, don't worry, it's alright. I'm coming back when the aspects are right. And now I look in the paper each day, my horoscope will say.